Now, before this upcoming school year, one district is adding courses to help families with students struggling with high anxiety. Only on 41 Action News, reporter Jordan Betts shows us the goal of the courses and when they'll be implemented.
Olathe Schools are thinking ahead, far ahead.
Last year, we had a very comprehensive study with community members, staff members, students, and we envisioned what we want our students to have once they graduate with the class of 2032.
That class will start kindergarten this year. Part of that plan, the district wants every student to not only have traditional learning, but have mental health skills.
With that focus, we started thinking about how can we help our parents? How can we help our parents instill some of these skills into our students?
That's where the district came up with a 5-week course for parents that have children with anxiety.
So why start this program now? Olathe School District recently got some data back that found out that 52% of their elementary school students and 68% of their middle and high school students suffer from anxiety.
With the first day of school coming up, teachers and staff know it can be stressful. That's why they are doing this course sooner than later.
What this is going to focus on is not only those normal anxieties, but those anxieties that just don't leave. So when a student is concerned or anxious, even though they've been in school a couple of weeks, or when they stop doing normal things because they are that anxious.
According to the CDC, 4.4 million children between the ages of 2 and 17 have diagnosed anxiety. With those kids, 1 in 3 can have behavior problems. And at the sessions, counselors will show parents how they can spot the signs of anxiety and give them ways they can help their student.
Parents, we don't get a manual. Our kids don't come with that. Anytime parents have an opportunity to have more tools in their toolbox, we absolutely encourage that.
Jordan Betts, 41 Action News.